Good morning. Yeah, tell him. We gotta get you changed. I gotta change his diaper, and then I'm gonna change him into this cute little onesie from Spearmint Baby. They sent over some new pieces from their new collection, and I'm obsessed with this little gecko print. This is also from Spearmint Baby too. But yeah, we're gonna get you changed, fed. We're waiting on your sisters to wake up. They're still sleeping. I don't know if you guys saw my last video, my cleaning video. That went up on Monday, or no, Tuesday. But Grayson is in size 2 diapers already. These are the rest of the size 1. I'm trying to use them up so they don't go to waste. But he really is in size 2 now, so I don't even know if I'm going to be able to finish using the rest of these. But these by far are the best diapers ever. And I feel like you can only get them at Costco. Whenever I try and buy Huggies at like Target or Walmart or Amazon, they're never this print and this kind. I don't know. These ones are way more absorbent than the ones that you can buy at Target. So Costco definitely has the best diapers. Okay, good morning, you guys. I just finished nursing Grayson and Adam is obviously home. I really need to get a car mount because this is just not working very well. Bye. I am on my way to my dentist appointment to get my Invisalign trays. They just came in, so I'm going to pick them up. And then my dentist is obviously gonna go over like how to use them and clean them and all of that. I'm so excited to finally start this process and get my teeth straight. And then straight after that, I'm going to the gym with my friend Vanessa. She's gonna meet me there. We're gonna do a body pump class. I've never done a workout class ever. And I've been to the gym maybe like a handful of times in my entire life, so I'm a little nervous. I have like zero workout attire, and it was such a struggle this morning like getting dressed because I'm wearing a sports bra right now underneath my shirt. But then I had to nurse Grayson like right before I left, so it was just a disaster. It was like such a nightmare trying to nurse him and like lift up my shirt and then my sports bra, because obviously it's not nursing friendly. I don't know if they make nursing friendly workout attire, but if they... Okay, my memory card is full, so I'm gonna have to finish filming on my camera. I grabbed the wrong memory card when I was running out the door, but I'm here at my dentist appointment right now, so we're gonna go inside and get my Invisalign trays. I'm really excited.
To be daring, baby, dance the night away. I let my head down if I want.
Here's my two queens. Hey guys, you guys comfy?
Yeah.
You get your pillows? Comfy. Your pillows and your blanket?
Yeah. And my towel.
So you don't get the couch wet.
Towel.
What's Chloe doing? Chloe, what are you doing? Just chewing on something? Oh yeah. That's a good girl. Good girl. Here, keep chewing. Please. That is better than the furniture.
So I just got home from my workout. I just finished pumping. Now I'm having some lunch. I'm having some chimichurri, chicken, spinach, tomatoes, and some squash. I don't know if you can hear Shay in the background, but we're taking away the Binky today. Today is the first day, and we're gonna commit to it. So she is down for her nap right now, and she's not having it. She's definitely crying, and I don't know if she's gonna nap today. We'll see, but I'm gonna eat my lunch. Oh my gosh, you guys, I can't even like hold the camera. Babe, I'm so sore. Adam's the one that told me to do the body pump class, and I think he did it on purpose because he wanted to see me hurt.
I wanted you to pump your body up.
I definitely did. It was so difficult. My upper body is way stronger than my lower body. Like, I can barely walk down the stairs. My legs are shaking. But it was a lot of fun. Definitely easier when you have a workout partner. And my Invisalign, I haven't talked to you guys about that. So when I went in to go get them, the process was super quick. She did a time lapse for her Facebook account, my dentist did. So I'm gonna look through that footage and see if I can insert it right here. But yeah, it was super quick. I have these, like, I don't even know what they're called.
Nubs.
What the Invisalign sits on so that I can hook onto my teeth. But they're not painful at all, like super comfortable. And then I change them out every week. So every Tuesday I'll have a different tray. She sent them home with me and she said I'm only gonna be in them for 14 weeks. So I'll be out of them by Christmas, which is really exciting. And she said, if you guys are in the area, that if you guys wanna try out Invisalign and you guys are interested in it, if you mention my name, she'll give you guys $500 off, which is an incredible deal. So if you guys are wanting to try out Invisalign, I definitely recommend my dentist. I talk about her all the time. She's such a sweetheart. And we're actually planning on going to, what's that workout class, babe, where you, it's like a Soul Cycle, not Soul Cycle.
Zumba?
No, Orange Theory. She does Orange Theory and I'm gonna go and try it next week with her and see how I like it. But she's just like the sweetest person ever. Highly recommend her and her office. Everyone there is super sweet and friendly and just so accommodating. So yeah, if you guys wanna try out Invisalign, mention my name. She works at PA Dental Arts. I'll link it down below for you guys. And you can get $500 off. So it's like 20 minutes later and Shay is no longer crying. I think she finally fell asleep. Victory. I honestly was not expecting her to nap. But I wanted to show you guys what my trays look like. So let me take them out of this thing. So they send you home with like a little case to put them in. So they're obviously clear. And then they just hook on to the little grooves that are on my teeth. And she sent home a little kit. What's in here? I forgot. So she sent me home with some cleansing crystals to clean my trays. This little device helps take the trays off because it's kind of hard to take them off at first. I'm still getting used to it, but you can obviously use like your nail. Some mints that are shaped like this little device, because I'm supposed to do these little exercises where I bite down on this little like gummy thing twice a day for 10 minutes. So she said she recommends doing it like in the car, or I can do it while I'm editing a video, but I have to make sure I do this twice a day for 10 minutes. And then I think these are some more mints that are shaped like that, so I can chew on these mints too. And then here's the rest of my trays. I'm gonna change these out every week. And this isn't sponsored, you guys. She's just like the sweetest dentist ever. So if you guys are wanting to try out Invisalign, now is the time to try it out, because you can get $500 off, which is awesome. My chapbooks just came in the mail and I was so excited to share them with you guys, because how cute are these covers? I'm obsessed. I cannot wait to display these either in my office, that's where I am right now, or in our living room on our coffee table. These could be like really pretty coffee table books. They have so many different covers to choose from, but their app is so easy to use. So that's how I created mine. So you just go down to custom photo books and you can select which size you want, if you want a soft cover or a hard cover. I did the 8x8. Hardcover, and then you just click this create photo book, and then you can either create the photo books using your camera roll, your Facebook, or your Instagram. And Instagram is what I did. So these are all the photos that are on my feed, along with the captions too, which is really cool. So you can sign up to have chatbooks automatically create your photo books for you once your social media accounts have enough photos to print to put into a book for you. I am so guilty of never getting them printed, so I love this idea. It's so convenient. Let me see what these ones are. I forget which ones I had printed. Okay, yeah, so these are from my Instagram as well. So these are like way older photos, but now I have them like in a book, so they're a hard copy, so I can display them in my office or the family room. I'm so excited about these. And you can choose your covers too. You can obviously use one of your photos as a cover as well, but I just decided to pick one of the ones that they have. And I love the colors, I love the design, I think they're so pretty. And the books start as little as $10, and chatbooks is also giving me a discount code for you guys.
So you can use code TaraLynn20 at checkout for 20% off. All the information will be linked down below for you guys. But thanks to Chatbooks for sponsoring today's video.
Look who just woke up, finally. You took such a long nap. That little gecko sleeper was a size 3 to 6 months, so it didn't fit him. He's still in 0 to 3. But he sounds, he sounds really congested, so I'm gonna try and use the nasal aspirator to get some of that out.
Get that out.
Okay, I just nursed him again. I think he was still hungry. But you don't sound as nasally anymore. Did that help? Yeah? Oh, happy boy. You happy boy now? But yeah, that that other sleeper that I wanted to put him in this morning didn't fit him. It was a 3 to 6 month sleeper. So he's still in 0 to 3 month clothing right now. But two diapers. You big boy. Oh, bless you. Oh, bless you. Let's go, buddy. Come on. Looks like it's about, oh, it's raining. Come on, Chloe. You tired? Come on. Let's go, buddy. I got Chloe a new collar from Etsy. I'll link it down below for you guys. It's super cute. It's that like spotted leopard print with gold hardware. You look so pretty. And then I ordered a leash that matches it. It should be here soon. And then I don't think I showed you guys our new rug. This came in the mail a couple days ago. It's an indoor outdoor rug. So yeah, I love it. But I had no idea it was supposed to rain today. Oh, what's in your mouth? This is from Grayson's activity gym. Go potty! She's like, Mom, I don't want to go out there. Go potty! Good girl.
I have my trays in right now, so I think I'm going to try. Oh, there's a bee. Oh!
I cannot with the bees, you guys. Or that's a wasp. Sick. Ugh, no. No, thank you.
What I was trying to say before that wasp rudely interrupted me, I have my trays in right now, as you guys can tell. It's gonna take a couple days for me to get used to the trays. But I'm gonna try and vlog, or remember to take my trays out when I'm vlogging. That way it's not like super annoying for you guys. But we have Grayson's laser appointment on Thursday, and I'm really looking forward to it. I'm not looking forward to seeing him in pain, but I am looking forward to having a better breastfeeding experience, and I'm hoping and praying, fingers crossed, that when we get his tongue and lip tie released, that it helps improve his latch, because I think the main issue is that he's taking in too much air because he's not latched correctly. So it makes him obviously super gassy, which in turn makes him really fussy. So I'm just really hoping that once we get it revised on Thursday, that it will help all of that. And I also wanted to mention that the lactation cookies that I shared on my Instagram, I made them the other night. What are you chewing on? Hold on.
What are you chewing on? Oh, nothing.
But the lactation cookies that I made the other day, I'm gonna make them again tonight because I'm almost done with the batch, you guys. I've been eating them like crazy, but they have totally helped my milk supply. Like, I'm not even kidding. I ate, I think, like 4 or 5 of them one night, and then in the middle of the night, I was super engorged, like beyond. And I have not felt that way since I gave birth to him and my milk started to come in. Because once your milk first comes in, your body is just overproducing because it doesn't know how much to make for your newborn, and then it kind of like levels out and starts to produce as much as your baby is nursing. So my milk started to level out a ton, and then I noticed it started dipping, and that's when I made the lactation cookies. And so I've been eating them a ton over the last couple days, and my milk has totally increased. Like, I'm not even kidding. And I was super skeptical about this recipe and just like lactation cookies and stuff in general, because I feel like it doesn't work. But it does. So I'm gonna link the recipe below for you guys if you guys want to check it out. But they're delicious. They're probably the best chocolate chip cookies that I've, one of the best, because I think McDonald's and Panera has the best chocolate chip cookies. But other than that, these cookies are so good, you guys, and I'm such a cookie snob. So definitely check them out if you guys are looking for a lactation cookie recipe. They're amazing.
Come on, let's go inside.
Good girl.
Doing? Just chilling.
This is the brewer's yeast that I had to get off of Amazon because I could not find it in stores anywhere. So I will link this exact one down below for you guys if you want to make the cookies. You have to make sure that you're getting the correct brewer's yeast. So yeah, I got it off of Amazon though. Okay, I'm about to hop in the shower right now because I definitely worked up a sweat at my workout earlier this morning. It felt so good to work out though. I'm really looking forward to like getting in the gym and making this a habit now. But I definitely need to take a shower because I'm a sweaty mess. But I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. But I quickly wanted to update you guys on Shay because I'm so proud of her. She cried for maybe 10-15 minutes and then was out. So I think it's definitely harder on us in our head. We think it's gonna be so difficult to take the Binky away. And I was the same way when we took it away during the day with her. She had maybe one bad day, and then after that it was a breeze and she never looked back, and she started putting her Binky in her crib every time she woke up from her nap, and in the morning after she slept, she willingly started putting her Binky in her crib, knowing that she only gets it when she goes to sleep. And now it's just gonna be a little bit of a transition for her that she doesn't have the Binky at all anymore, but it's time. She turned 2 in May, so she's a little over 2, which is when I think we took the Binky away with Bailey as well. But I'm so proud of her. We did a cold turkey and I was honestly really scared, but she's doing great. I will update you guys on how she's doing day by day in the vlogs. But thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you guys very soon. Bye. We'll find that there is more to life than being pretty. Honey, let's just face it. You can do better. Let me show you.